Welcome to the second video of fluid mechanics. This is Immanuel R. Today I will explain about Eulerian and Lagrangian points of view in analyzing fluid problem. The first viewpoint is Eulerian, which concern with the field of flow and is called Eulerian method of description. In Eulerian method, we compute the pressure field P of x, y, z, t of the flow pattern, not the pressure changes P of t that a particle experiences it moves through the field. The second method, which follows an individual particle moving through the flow, is called the Lagrangian approach. Let's see an illustration. Consider a fluid flow through this pipe. I want to analyze the flow in terms of temperature. As we discussed, we have two methods to analyze. Let's take the first one, the Eulerian viewpoint. Consider a bunch of fluid molecules inside the pipe. I fixed a temperature monitoring field to monitor the temperature of the fluid particles. The temperature of the fluid particles will be recorded. This is Eulerian view approach. Now I took the second one, that is Lagrangian method. Here what I have to do is I fix a temperature sensor to the fluid particles so that throughout the fluid flow I can measure the temperature. This is Lagrangian view. Thank you.